Hello everyone! So, my day start by buying cat food at the supermarket. I bought cat food with my cousin. I have a mother cat at home. She just gave birth. So, I have to buy delicious food for the mother cat. I'm actually confused about which food my cat thinks is delicious. After I was confused about which cat food should bring home, I finally choose one cat food whose portion was enough for 5 days. After I came home for delivering food to my employer, I continue my activities by playing futsal with my friends. Sorry, because all my friends play futsal, so no one took videos for me, so I'll just continue the vlog. After I play futsal, I wait for my father to pick up me, so I wait at the red light. When I got home, I immediately cleaned my face with the double cleansing method so that my face was cleaner. After that, I cleaned my face using facial wash soap. Then, I don't forget to dry my face with facial too. After I clean my face, I continue to clean my body. Hello, I'm back again with a clean body. After I shower, I eat melon. Melon has several benefits, for example, to ward off free radicals and to maintain skin elasticity. Look, this is my kitten. He is only 2 weeks old. Very cute, right? I haven't given him a name yet. Do you have any suggestion for a name for the kitten?